up all night trying to get there rich. I've been working.
I think with all my previous mixtapes, I would hear the main criticism with my music be that I would never kind of dive into my story or talk about it, and I'd always said to those critics, well, that's because I'm saving it for my album. So I felt like I really wanted to make it, make whatever my first single was, be something that was almost autobiographical, to make sure people knew who I was and make sure it was apparent that I was going to be talking about that stuff. And I did actually mean it when I said I would. So that's why it was a conscious decision to pick that song as a single. But when I heard that song, we made the beat to it, I just really liked that. It started off feeling like it was going to be this like hip-hop, like medley crazy song, and it turns into a dance song, and I really liked that. And I thought, this is definitely something that I'm into, because I like to be kind of lighthearted and fun, and I never want to be the damper on something. And I think that's sometimes why I hate to talk about my story, because I don't want to be the downer, I want to be the fun person. So I thought, this is the perfect beat to tell my story on, because I can get it out and it can still be fun and have a dance to it. And that's why I did it on that one. I've been working on my shit. Milk the whole game twice, gotta get it how I live. I've been working on my shit. Now get this work.